The Tyndale Commentary Series is a commentary series intended for lay readers, educated lay readers, Sunday school teachers. I think pastors as well, though, profit from the Tyndale series. It's not a scholarly series. The commentary doesn't go in depth. We could think of 1 Corinthians 11, the issue of women's adornment. It doesn't go in depth on what are the different sides, what are all the views on this issue. Same with spiritual gifts. So the purpose of the commentary is to focus on what is the text saying and to explain that clearly and briefly so that ordinary Sunday school teacher, if they're doing a chapter, would be able to finish reading it, hopefully. I mean, if they're doing a whole chapter, at the most in an hour. But if they're doing a smaller section, they could probably read it in 20 minutes. So it's accessible. The Tyndale series has stood the test of time. Now they're all being revised. So I think they've been used for many years now in a profitable way.